gather round and I will tell the story of a Christmas bell who used to shine and ring, and why they call him Ding-a-ling. One of the famous jingle bells is what he was, but then he fell and broke his pretty harmony, and he began to ring off key. Now they call him Ding-a-ling because he has a funny ring and doesn't hear his note too well. Ding-a-ling, the Christmas bell. The other bells met secretly, and he heard one say in a real low key, he's sure to ruin our Christmas song, and we don't want him hanging around. He overheard their secret vote and walked away with a lump in his note. The saddest bell you've ever seen, the Christmas bell called Ding-a-ling. They all call him Ding-a-ling because he has a funny ring and doesn't hear his note too well. Ding-a-ling, the Christmas bell. The snow was falling in the square when the children found him there and placed him on the Christmas tree for everyone in town to see. As Christmas Eve came to the town, a blinding snow was coming down, and Ding-a-ling heard someone say, old Santa should lose his way. The thought occurred to Ding-a-ling to ring as loud as he could ring, and when old Santa heard the song, it guided him into the town. Now the children shout and sing, and everyone loves Ding-a-ling, so everything has turned out well. For Ding-a-ling, the Christmas bell.